Mark Trestman has commitment issues. I'm Steve Rosenblum. Deal with it. Jonathan Bostic is the Bears' starting middle linebacker, but it appears that Mark Trestman, the Bears' coach, doesn't know it. Or at least he won't say it. He refused to commit to the second-round draft pick being his starting middle linebacker, but he'll have to be. DJ Williams was signed for that reason. He got hurt. He's still hurt. He's not going to play in the first game. He may not play in the second game. It doesn't look like anything except Bostic will be starting, so the coach should say it. Bostic has shown he can be beaten in pass coverage pretty easily, and it's more acute when you consider we're used to watching Brian Urlacher stop everything down the middle. So why won't Mark Trestman say it? I don't know. Bears fans would love to hear him say it, and here's why. For so long around here, Bears rookies have been redshirted. And now Mark Trestman has a chance to bring in a new era on both sides of the ball, and especially the defensive side of the ball, where he says, we're drafting rookies and we're playing them. This rookie, this draftee, this year. Bears fans would love to hear that, even if they've never heard it really before. I'm Steve Rosenblum. Deal with it.